Hi, this is Debbie.
And this is Justin.
And it's almost spring break, and we are excited to bring the spring break edition to the Amazing Race. We are also thankful to have First United Bank sponsoring an iPad mini for this week. So folks who participate over spring break in this challenge will be added to a drawing in when we get back after spring break for an iPad mini. This challenge is going to be all about professional learning networks. And a PLN, or a professional learning network, is really a group of individuals or social sites that allow you to interact with others and to add them to the way that you learn. So technology gives us a great increase in collaboration, and really it's beyond any boundaries. It doesn't limit us at all, and it's available 24/7, anytime, anywhere, and really learning never ends. And so that's the challenge over spring break, is to share out a specific individual that you follow in some form that is a way that you learn. And we're going to give you some examples here. One that I love to follow on Pinterest is Matt B. Gomez. And you can find him. He is a kindergarten teacher from Plano, and he shares amazing things. It's not all about kindergarten. You will find something from Matt, no matter what age group or subject area that you teach. He has thousands of followers, and you can follow him also on Twitter. He has a blog, or right here on Pinterest. Another one that I want to highlight is Rochelle Wentz, and she is a second grade teacher right here in Canyon ISD from City View, and she has an amazing Pinterest site, and you can find things for elementary, but also classroom management, great ideas, even K-12. So look for Rochelle Wentz and Matt B. Gomez on Pinterest. When we're talking about blogs, one of my favorite blogs to follow is Richard Bryan, and he is from the Washington State area, but he has a blog, Free Tech for Teachers. I adore his blog, love what he posts. You'll also find him on Twitter. If you'd like to follow him, I follow him in both places, and he'll tweet out, and I enjoy seeing what he has to share on his blog. Justin, do you have someone you follow?
Well, funny you should ask, Debbie, because I do. Mine that I would recommend is Justin Bader. Justin is a techie type of person, but he really focuses in on supporting educational leaders. And so if you're into ed leadership, if you're interested in learning more about that, Justin has a very vibrant blog that he hosts, and excellent reading material for you to go on and look at. So try Justin Bader. You can also follow him on Pinterest, Twitter. And if you want to look on my Twitter account, you can go on and find Justin there. Another one I would recommend is Rich Allen. And part of my professional learning network is really on Twitter. So I when I kind of compile the folks that I work with, that's where I tend to go. But you can find Rich at Dr. Rich Allen on Twitter, and he shares all kinds of cool teaching tips. And just, it might be he was in someone's class, look at what's going on, to inspirational quotes for the day and those sort of things. So Rich is excellent, very good teacher, and a good person to follow on Twitter. Another one I wanted to share with you guys is Kelly Gallagher. So Kelly is master of all things reading and writing, language arts. Kelly, you can find him at Kelly2Go. He's up in New York. He's author of several books, including Read Aside, which many of our teachers have read. Kelly is actually still in the classroom as a teacher. So anyway, Kelly's a great one to follow if you want to jump out there and learn a little more from him. Debbie, what about you?
I love Twitter. It's my main form of professional development anymore. It doesn't take the place of different kinds of professional development, but I love it. And one that I really enjoy following is Todd Nasloney on Twitter, and you can find him at Tech Ninja Todd. And recently, he was awarded the White House Champion of Change Educator from President Obama, and he is from Waller ISD right here in Texas, right in the trenches. I believe it's fifth grade that he teaches, but he shares amazing resources and just great ideas right from the classroom. So I love Todd, but you can look at people that Justin and I both follow and get some great ideas, or people that Ted or Todd follows and get a professional learning network started based on that. Another way to get folks recommended to follow is by looking at the website we sent in the email, and it's Cyberman, and he has an educational website on building a PLN. He has great list of folks that he has tried and true and followed that have to do with different subject areas. So if you're a math teacher, secondary math teacher, social studies teacher, he will give you a list of folks that he recommends, and you can begin following them and learning from them and interacting with them. It's not just all about reading what they've posted, but actually communicating and getting really involved in your professional learning network. So look for that in the email. We are also excited again to say First United Bank will be hosting the iPad mini that we will be giving away when we get back from spring break. So we look forward to your post on the spring break edition. But more importantly, we hope you have a restful, relaxing, fun spring break. See you soon.